Got any words of wisdom?
Yards, dumped them, dropped them, boys.
I think I probably hit him in the back.
Nah, I don't think so.
He looked nice. I hope he was the biggest one. And it's hard to tell. I want to get some meat on the table.
We got camp meat, boys. We got camp meat.
He looks like an old dude once we got to him. Got some pretty good bass. I don't know how old he is. I question whether he's the right one to shoot or not. About 205 yards.
Here comes old Rod.
Top of these back and to the left. Now, what do you think?
Back at camp, we were able to just gut them and load them up in the truck and
figured it's easier to get them back here and quartered out than doing it in the field. We did Raj yesterday in the field because we were a little bit farther and couldn't get to him with the truck. So it's just easier on your back if you can do it on the tailgate. But we'll get them quartered out, hung up, cooled off, and we'll eat them.
Last a lifetime. This is what it's all about, boys. You gotta earn it.